concept. The secret boss of a video game is the merchant you've traded with this whole time, and their combat capabilities are based on entirely what you sold them. For example, did you sell them necromancy skill books?
Well, damn, now they could summon a skeleton army.
Yeah, I'm really scared of the guy with 30 rusty iron swords and 200 fruitcakes.
Bring it on, Chad.
Worst things about dinosaurs no longer being around is I can't kiss them on the tops of their massive scaly heads! Same with saber-toothed tigers and woolly mammoths.
Making this post has made me realize that humans basically only have two instinctual responses to seeing a big dangerous animal. That's a dog, and that's a cat.
I give you Harvey Ball, creator of the smiley face.
He looks like he's seen the devil with his own two eyes. Good for him.
It occurred to me that bingo night and bridge night at the senior center will probably be D&D night when we get there, and now I'm ready to retire.
Hashtag mode.
Speaking of moods,
so I work at a retirement home, and one of the residents heard me saying mood all the time, and she asked what it meant, and now she won't stop saying it. Other resident fell over, and she was like, mood!
OP, you are adding invasive elements to a fragile ecosystem. Society is going to collapse because of this!
Mood.
To clarify, one time I dreamt I was watching a horror movie, and the main characters were in a cage trying to escape this guy with a creepy laugh. Then suddenly my surroundings change, and now I was part of the movie too and helping them escape.
I think you dreamt of the Smurfs.
Why are people wondering what's under Diglett and Doug Trio? Seriously, look at this.
So you're telling me there's a Brock underneath every Doug Trio?
Did Harry Potter really have a currency called nut? How did preteen, and let's be real, 20-year-old, wizards deal with that?
And how are you paying for your pre-ordered copy of Super Rad and Probably Very Dangerous Beasts and Where to Totally Find Them by Rubius Hagrid?
With these nuts!
Oh, for those questioning my sexuality, I swing both ways. Violently, with a bat. Come get some, motherfuckers!
Gamers will see water and be like, ugh, I'm physically incapable of digesting this.
You're really stuck up on this gamers don't drink anything idea, huh?
Gamers have cold blood and live in the sand!
Did Pukicho just call us gamers lizard people? I think he just did.
I was chatting with a donor before I drew his blood, and he was a dentist. When I actually drew him, there was a little squirt of blood, and it surprised him. I looked him in the eye and told him, you're bleeding because you don't floss. He went dead silent.
Behold the four. Ladies, gaydies, ladies, and Hades.
You know, goth they-them lesbians get to be all four.
Oh my god, they have the gift!
I have this problem where the other day for me ranges from yesterday to around 5 years ago.
And a friend of mine is literally anybody I've ever heard of whose opinion I like.
I'm guilty of both of these.
Why are there so many cat girls in anime? I don't get it! Where are all the dog girls? I just remembered an anime with a dog girl and I immediately regret this post.
Wait, what anime has a dog girl?
Full Metal Alchemist.
We bought Mountain Dew flavored lip balm and now we just keep saying, bro, I need some gamer fuel!
And kissing each other.
And this isn't a cute relationship post! We are four grown men who are supposed to be working right now. Bros can kiss when they want to, bro. It's not weird. It's for gamer fuel.
I wish I lived in Tokyo so I could Daijoubu hamburgers into my mouth every day.
Daijoubu means be okay, or I am okay. Pucky?
Wish I lived in Tokyo so I can never be questioned again.
I mean, just try being right and you won't be.
No.
The pros and cons of making things. Pro, the thing, and cons, make.
You summed up the struggle of all creators ever so nicely.
Well, shit.
I don't believe any boy who says I'm not like the other guys unless he has snow-white hair, glowing green eyes that can walk through walls, disappear, and fly.
Your bed is probably as happy to see you as you are to see it.
Oh, here comes the warm slab it thinks.
Wrong, it thinks. God hope this dipshit doesn't spill beans all over me again. Who the fuck eats beans in bed?
Stop reblogging this! New year, new me! I haven't spilled beans in bed once this year!
Uh-oh.
What if a Ouija board was like an afterlife call center?
Hey Joey, line 396 is open. Three teenagers in the dark want to talk to some ghost or something.
I'm gonna prank them so hard.
Joey, no.
I'm gonna say I'm Satan.
Joey, this is why they made a shitty movie about us!
Oh, shit, I forgot the interrupting scream. Well, I've done it for so long.
It's time to make you all do it. Some of you might know this.